Yo, what is up, you guys? Hope y'all been partying like every day is your birthday, because we got another one for you guys today. We got the last video of the day of Marvelous Request Monday. Y'all, I told y'all we were gonna do 10. We were gonna power through it and get her done, and look at what we done. We got her done. So I hope you guys really do enjoy it. We got anime badass moments, TikTok compilation part 6 requested by you. So I appreciate me for, you know, giving you guys this video today. I decided to check this one out. It popped up on my page, and I just really love watching these anime badass TikTok compilations. I don't know what it is, bro. They just hit. You feel me? Even though it's a little ass screen we get to watch and stuff, them biz just hit. So without further ado, we're going to get right to this. Yo, I just had an idea. What if I made the screen bigger so the clip is a little bit bigger? Hold up. I'm not gonna lie, you guys. I'm a genius. So without further ado, we're gonna get right to this and watch it with a little bit even bigger intensity. She giving him his number?
If you don't mind my asking, why do you keep checking your watch?
Because I'm Kira.
What? We're not watching it. I love y'all. I love y'all. You know what I'm saying? I would suck your toes because I love y'all so much, but I am not watching that shit. Oh, yeah. But hit him with that number one punch. Suda. Send that man to next week! Bro, if you don't get your little froggy ass off this scene. That's gonna hurt like a bitch! Wait a minute. What? That what? The clouds of marijuana with this boy who's hopping, I can hardly hear. Oh, with this music I don't listen to, and I don't want to get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over. How'd they do that? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, damn, they're putting the work on Tree Man. You gotta hit him right in the roots. Damn, bro. Lucky the Lorax not popping out. What the hell? What the hell is... Oh, hell nah, bro. That shit make my arm tingly, bro. I don't like that. What just went inside of this man's arm? You gonna have to cut that shit out, bro. Oh no, you gotta get that out the arm.
Changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious.
What did she just do to my man?
That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go?
Oh my. What did she turn my mans into? And we're skipping it again. Oh yes, again. I'm sorry to you, my friend. I'm sorry, you guys. You know what I'm saying? I can't, bro. I can't spoil it. Hey, I'm gonna have to-
crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see me? Been making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be
dangerous. Oh, my man got some volley skills, yo, little girl!
Up and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go?
My man is going, I don't know what this anime is about, but if he's not playing soccer, he going after the wrong type of bag, bruh. This man got 99 accuracy. I don't even get how that...
Where the beat go? Oh!
Did that hit him through the front windshield, bruh? Wait, what the hell? I thought it went through the side window for a sec. Wait a minute. Oh shit, and maybe it just scared the man to move out the way. I thought he busted his ass with that kick. That was kind of fire, bro. That man's that dude for that.
Changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when
my man got a whole ass tsunami in his hand.
Faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in.
I don't know what exactly that shit is. He portaled her, force field everybody on the other side. This man's just chilling in here like, yo, what up, dog? You forgot about me, Brody. Oh! Damn, she parried that bitch right back at her. Stephen Curry, I'm a ball, yeah. Wait, what the heck? Nigga wanna see me fall. Is man just super fast right now, or did he just stop time? Yo, what's the point of even hitting the bullets, bro? My man directionized all the bullets just for them to hit him and not even do shit. He just having fun with it. Damn, this man's killing the professor. He must really not want to take that test. Oh, hell nah, bro. I'm not going to sleep tonight now, bro. This shit always, y'all, this shit low-key be giving me nightmares thinking about this. Of shit crawling in, like, your ear or your nose or your mouth or something while you're sleeping. Whew. Can you imagine, bro, just waking up and you got, like, some shit hanging out your ear? Oh, I'm going to bed with headphones from now on. Headphone and nose plugs. Talking down to me, I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see me? Been making a whole lot of changes. Get it out!
About that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go?
Oh, ain't that something? Whoa. Hey, man, you ain't seen. Never mind, where can I get me one of those shits, bro? I'll put that bitch in my arm. Why is there so many y'all? I literally love y'all, bro, but I'm not watching this shit, bro. I don't get why there's so many of them. There's usually, like, only one from... Damn, bro, they're trying to spoil the whole ass Samurai arc for you, boy, bro. They usually got one in here. I've seen, like, six. Oh my god, they about to give the whole storyline away. How long is this shit? And then we got one, a Naruto run right after. Oh my god, they hoeing me, y'all. They hoeing me. Of your creation. Yeah, Kawasaki on the, oh yeah. Yeah.
Nigga wanna see me fall. Stepping
That move did not do shit to my boy. You better run, though. That look like it gonna do something back. How'd my man go to save them and he's the only one that survived? Por favor, por favor. Why is there so many? It's like this bitch is just, they should have just titled this shit Naruto in One Piece compilation. Yo, why is this music hit right now? Oh my, that might be my new favorite song, bro. This might be my new favorite. It used to be the one where it's like, what used to be my favorite one? I forgot, bro. It wasn't in this one. I literally can't tell you guys, but I used to have a favorite one. This one might have taken the spot. This one's just so chill, and then it goes into da-na-na-na-na. I like that, man. It's like some elevator music. Damn, you really finna bring a knife, bro, and she still finna whoop your shit? How he gonna bring a knife to a fist fight, bro? What a bitch. Knick-knack, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. I was taking out your back, hit you all the fucking dome. When I look into your eyes, I know you're not able to last. With the two of them, you what? Hey, that man is so, he dodging that shit like his father. She got that man's on her back. Ask for the 100 and cash. He gonna let his tongue lash. She gonna give him a rash. I'm gonna get inside Dominic's wing and go to the Space Needle. I be smoking on OG. It is for me, it's medicinal. He better slide on his shit. Ooh, slide canceled his dumb ass. Pup. That's tough, man. I was ready to see that man get a knife to the jaw right there. Yo, I love Vinland Saga. I haven't been watching it. I'm actually about to watch it tonight, bro. What the hell am I talking about? I wasn't watching it because one of my homies was watching it with me. And I said I wouldn't watch it until they came over again. It's been like 5 months. I was like, you know what? I'm just going to end up finishing this shit because I'm at like such a good part right now. I'm at the part where, well, spoiler alert, if you haven't seen it, I'd click off or fast forward where his dad died. That's the part I was just at. And that's the part I ended it on. So I really want to see and get into the parts where this man gets sued, bro. Because I know if he got some of his daddy's genes, you know what I'm saying? He going to be getting it done. But hey, beautiful way to end off the Marvelous Monday request, you guys. I think with this video, I hope you guys did enjoy all the content we got for you guys today. I'm sorry we didn't get more yesterday for Halloween. Like I said, Jack Sparrow just had to go. He said he wasn't able to do too much that day. He just wasn't feeling the best, so I'm really sorry about that. No, we got a lot more stuff. We got a lot more things we want to be doing this year, a lot more stuff we want to accomplish, and we want to make happen in 2021. So I'd love to see you join our community of world changers we're building. If not, I still hope you have an absolutely amazing day, amazing rest of your week, and honestly, just amazing rest of your year. You guys, we are 2 months away from it being 2022, man. Time really is flying by. So make sure you guys are making the most of these last 2 months. Do you, bro? Are you serious, bro? Do you really want to go another year, bro, of just feeding yourself bullshit? Another year to end where you told yourself you were gonna achieve all these goals, do all these things, grind to make it all happen, and just have another year go by and you ain't done shit? Bruh, y'all, buckle up, tighten up, and go after it these last 2 months, bro. Make sure y'all make the most of this last year. All right, don't wait for no, oh, I'll wait till New Year so I can do a resolution that I'll keep for a week. Hell no, bro. Start it now. Stop making excuses. Get it done and make the most of these last, you know, month or two for this year. End it off on a bang. End it off on a bang. But you guys be easy. I love y'all and hope y'all have a great rest of your Monday. Deuces.